สวัสดีครับผมแมนมาสเตอร์ในช่อง DM Channel ช่องที่มีสาระและข่าวต่างๆวันนี้ผมขอนำพาทุกท่านเข้าสู่เกม Far Cry 4กันต่อนะครับผมกับการห่างหายไปนานเลยนะครับผมกันในเนื้อเรื่องตอนที่7นะครับผมซึ่งเรื่องราวในตอนนี้ผมจะข้ามมาในหลายช่วงหลายตอนนะครับผมกับการนะครับผมบุกขึ้นสู่ภูเขานะครับผมของปากันบินนะครับเพื่อจัดการกับยูมานะครับผมซึ่งเป็นมือขวาของเขาเนี่ยกับเรื่องราวที่กำลังเข้มข้นน่าติดตามจะเป็นอย่างไรเนี่ยเราติดตามชมกันได้ในพาร์ทนี้นะครับผมสำหรับในพาร์ทนี้ผมอาจจะยังไม่ได้ภาคให้นะครับผมเพราะว่าเนื่องจากมีอาการเจ็บคอแล้วก็ร่างกายยังไม่ค่อยสมบูรณ์ก็ยังไงก็ต้องฝากติดตามกันต่อด้วยนะครับผมสำหรับพาร์ทหน้าถ้าไหวยังไงจะกลับมาเป็นปกติอีกทีสำหรับพาร์ทนี้ขอบคุณครับ
Good timing. I'm just finishing up here. This is it. My last job for you. You're on the 10-yard line now. Get in. Hold on to that. I just drank a bucket of coffee. I'm gonna need it soon.
Jesus.
down some truth for you, and it's not going to be pretty. Your dad tried to kill your mom because she was about to walk away from everything. The Golden Path, Karat, the cause.
What?
Fact. Your mom was Hakuna Matata, or whatever the heck they call the young girls. Fact. Your mom was spying on Pagan, even though she liked the guy. Fact. Your father was a patriot, and I've never met a patriot who isn't a son of a bitch. As for the rest of it, another of Yuma's lieutenants needs doing. Take care of it!
Said cut your target open. I need you to keep the body intact. Guns and explosives do too much damage, so you'll have to use a blade. Time for some good old-fashioned wet work.
Why the hell do you need the body intact?
Oh, AJ, I won't lie to you.
Thank you.
The target?
Yeah, I took care of him. Are we going after Yuma now?
Consider this information your last paycheck. You've been killing CIA assets this entire time. We're cleaning house. Pagan no longer represents a clear and present danger to the U.S. We needed to erase our footprint with Iraq. You did a damn fine job of it!
So everything you told me is a lie.
What I said about your mom and your old man, all that was true. What I told you about Yuma, you can ask her yourself.
What the fuck are you doing, man?
Sorry, kid, but like I told you, every patriot I know is a son of a bitch!
You left the bag on his head? Well, can he breathe? Do you at least punch holes so he doesn't suffocate?
Hello. Did we enjoy our time with the CIA? Welcome to Dagesh.
I apologize for the Spartan accommodations, but you have been a naughty little shit, haven't you? Gallivanting about with a golden calf. And poor Paul. Are you still sore about what he did with your little monkey friend? What was his name? Deadpan, dipshit, doorknob?
Ho-yina.
I'm sorry for your ennui. But let me ease him into this humor. You're about to mind-fuck the poor boy. Perhaps a little sugar on your shit sandwich?
Whatever. You've seen him. He's still breathing. Now go away. I've got work to do.
Fine, fine, fine. But I want him alive. With all the bits that count intact. One last thing. Now, RJ, I know this is hard. But consider this tough love. Prison love. After all, you have a suite with a spectacular view. Oh, and one final piece of advice. I wouldn't sleep too close to the edge. Whatever you say.
Get on the floor.
Why?
Get on the fucking floor!
I'm on the floor.
What are you doing? What is that?
Falling dream? A lot of people fall around here. Most of them don't wake up. That's what this place does to weak men. People who carved the city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. You were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyrat is today.
Thank you.
Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ashwari eventually broke him. As he spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kallinak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kallinak was reborn. And I will accomplish what Pagan failed to do. And build truly great civilization! As he spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kallinak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kallinak was reborn. And I will accomplish what Pagan failed to do. And build a truly great civilization here in Kyrat!
Who wants to lose a fingernail? Ball.
Look at you. You look good for someone who just clawed his way out of Durgesh. Thank Kira we found you before you froze to death.
How did you find me?
Kira showed me the way. It took a week to track you down. I prayed constantly for your safe return, and the gods made it so.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Kira. Besides, keeping you alive is good for the cause. That's one thing Amita doesn't understand. I'll always have your back, brother. Thank you.